Wow, this is the craziest meal I've had since I had lunch at Tommy Sullivan's house. Very good macaroni and cheese, Mrs. Sullivan.
Thank you, Chris.
That was just awful, Chris.
Terrible.
He is not ready for flashbacks.
No, he is not.